I never thought I'd be piecing together a puzzle like this. At least Lime's office provided me with some more information. This is opening up old wounds. But I knew this day would come. Malak was training me to avenge Kedar. Smugglers.
Come on.
They have to be the ones that killed him. But why? What did he have that they didn't? I don't even know where they are. There's only one way to find out. I have to search the city market area and find Kedar's shop. Hopefully there will be a clue, or some kind of information I can use to find out who these smugglers are, and where they're hiding from me. There's a dusk to dawn curfew, so I'll need to avoid the city watch. Nevertheless, it's better if I go at night. Fewer stragglers around to notice my illegal entrance into Kedar's shop, and the surrounding areas. And they won't appreciate someone breaking into a store, even if there's a valid reason. There is a main gate to the district, but there's probably another way in. Not to mention the sewers. The stench isn't something I look forward to. At any rate, I have no idea where Kedar's shop is, but I seem to recall him mentioning that it was in a building with some other shops. If what I've been able to gather is true, it will probably be somewhere on the east side of the district. Before he scurried away for the day, Malak gave me something he called an elemental catalyst. I'm not quite sure what it does, but he said it worked with the crystals on my arrows. I guess I'll figure it out as I go along. It's been a year, but I still feel a deep sorrow when I think of Kedar's death. It's going to be difficult to enter his shop, but I must. I've been avoiding thinking about where he would have taken me on that fateful day, but no more. It's time to begin.
Watch Patrol Guard Hawkins reporting for duty, sir.
You're late, Hawkins!
Sorry, sir. It's the missus. She's keeping me up late and I'm not sleeping enough.
Listen up, little soldier. That new sheriff is making a lot of headway cleaning out the bad element in this city. Not only with the known criminals, but he's trying to weed out corruption within the city watch as well. He's just itching for an excuse to come down here and make an example out of one of us.
Yes, sir.
Hawkins, you either get your head on straight or you'll be back to shoveling coal for those religious freaks in no time.
Open the gate!
Well, Good thing he's gone. Guess we can relax now.
Yep. You feel like some coffees?
Yeah, I could sure use some. Lead the way.
Thank you.
better be careful. The guards will probably attack me on sight if they find out I made it into the district.
To jump. Maybe I should take a painting. Yeah, that'd be a nice way to pass some time. Paint my experiment, stars, and breeze.
Do you think Truart will be concerned we didn't try to bring him in?
Nah, he doesn't care so long as it doesn't interfere with his new deal. Besides, it's after dark. Nobody's allowed in here anyway. We probably shouldn't even take him in now. Let's leave him as an example to the others.
Ugh. Why do they hire such drivel around?
Thank you.
tomorrow. Gonna buy me some bootlaces and green beans.
Well, I want one, damn it. I'm gonna be in here and get one. Great. Yep. Can't wait. Yeah. Excited. Okay.
I haven't seen the captain lately. Maybe he's gone for a beer or two. That new guardhouse key mold to the locksmith?
Nah, not yet. I'll take care of it first thing in the morning.
He better be a trustworthy man. It won't be long and he'll have a key to every building in the district.
Word has it that the sheriff picked him personally. I think it's probably for the best to have him on our side, though. If we ever have to chase a perp back to his own hideout, picking the lock is a whole lot more subtle than shooting a fire arrow at it. Besides, if anyone loses their key, they won't have to wait 3 months to get it replaced like they did before.
You're probably right. If there is ever a breaking into one of these places, we'll know who did it.
Come on now, come on now. Don't fade out from boredom. Pay attention.
Hit that shadow.
Maybe something exciting will happen.
I can't. There is nothing here.
Why do they hire such drivel around here?
First thing in the morning.
He better be a trustworthy man. It won't be long and he'll have a key to every building in the district.
Word has it that the sheriff picked him personally. I think it's probably for the best to have him on our side, though. If we ever have to chase a perp back to his own hideout, picking the lock is a whole lot more subtle than shooting a fire arrow at it. Besides, if anyone loses their key, they won't have to wait for...
Did you hear something?
No! Keep your voice down!
We better hurry. We might have been seen. Did you get all the goods?
Yeah, I got them.
Well, come on, Taffer. Are we going to leave, or are you going to stick around and play with the broadheads?
My eyes picked that one right up.
Better check that.
Step off that. This hurts. Oh, don't worry. I'll find you if I have to hunt you till breakfast. Or cold. Oh, I know you're... You're about to leave this world so fast your life won't even have time to flash before your eyes,
Missy.
Bunch of lazy, no good, incompetent pathetics.
Thank you.
That smells like coffees. Ugh, I must be tired.
I was standing here a week ago. I'm standing here now. My job is standing here. So I guess I'll just stand here. And when I get old...
Maybe I should take a painting. Yeah, that'd be a nice way to pass some time. Being a nice guy and some stars, that'd be pretty easy. I'd have myself a masterpiece. I wonder if they take it at the museum.
This looks like the place.
I should get a new pen. Seem to be the best.